going on, everybody? Paulo Barroso here with another rising star for today. I hope you guys love the background. I'm in a different location today. Just kidding. Not really. But for today, I've got an amazing guy that I want you guys to be exposed to. He's on my team. His name is Alfred. English is his second language, guys. And guess what? He's having great results with the 4%. I don't want to obviously give too much away. I'm going to pass the torch over to Alfred so he can tell everybody on this, you know, watching this, who he is, how he's having obviously his breakthrough. And without further ado, Alfred, good morning. Very nice to have you here, dude. Tell everybody.
Hi, Paulo. Hi, everyone. Thank you for having me here. Thank you for this nice introduction. I really appreciate it.
Good stuff.
Yeah, so I'm originally from Hungary. It's a small country in Central Europe, but I've been living in the UK in the last 5 years. I came from the corporate world. I had been working in the software industry for more than a decade when I started my online journey. I worked for big companies. I earned decent money, but I was quite happy for a while. But when my children were born, something changed. Of course, I exchanged my time for this money and long commutes. So I didn't really have time to spend with them. So that's why I started to look at different opportunities. How can I escape from this rat race? So this was the main reason I started my online journey. And so first I started with e-commerce without knowing anything about sales or marketing. So I was a totally technical guy. I worked as a software engineer earlier. And so I started my online journey with e-commerce. It seemed very, very easy. So we went live with 2 products. It was selling, but of course not as we expected. And then how I started to look at how can I improve the sales. And then I met with marketing. And I realized very early that with affiliate marketing, I don't need to have a product. So that's why I really like this idea. And I joined to the affiliate journey. It was about 1.5 years ago. I started with a company. And I managed to learn the basics. I understand the foundations. I even made some commissions. But after 6 months, I was still very confused and overwhelmed. I didn't really have the directions. I didn't really know how to go further. So then I quit and I started my shiny object syndrome journey, I would say, when I jumped from one opportunity to the other one, both different magic tools, but of course they didn't really work. And doing this for a couple of months, I basically almost quit. I stopped and just looked back that, okay, what happened? Why it's happening to me? And that was when I basically started to realize that it's all about mindset. So coming from a communist and post-communist country, I had loads of negative beliefs about myself, success, money, wealth, and so on. So I identified these issues. And then, of course, I know that I need a mentor. I need someone who can give me the step-by-step as like in the normal, regular or regular education. So how can I reach kind of a success I really wanted? So I knew these 2 things. And luckily, I didn't quit. I joined to a crypto opportunity that time when I met you. You had an amazing training for the members. And I remember that I listened to your story. And I could really relate to because it's very similar. So you moved to the UK, you started the online journey because of your children. You wanted to be more with the children. So I know that. Okay. And you also, your English is also second language, as like me. it was also one of the barrier I identified, that I didn't want to use my name, I didn't want to be on video because of, you know, this negative belief that you have to be native English if you want to be successful in this industry. But luckily I started to attract you and other leaders in the industry who were also English as a second language. So it proved to me that the language is not a barrier. And so I started to follow you. And then I think it was in January, I remember that the crypto opportunity just gone from one day to other. And you sent out the first video, I remember it was in your garden, about the challenge and the success field. And I just had a gut feeling about it, and I knew that this is what I really need. And when you sent, I watched the sales video, and I knew that it's gonna be the big thing, what I really needed. Because it was about mindset, what I needed to improve, and of course, teaching the step-by-step guidelines, which is about. So this is very, very shortly my story.
Good, and I'm so glad you've shared with us. I mean, we're both from the similar background. We both came here as immigrants. We both have language. And this is obviously just to give you guys some inspiration that you don't even have to speak English perfectly. You don't even have to be born in an English-speaking country. I mean, I wasn't, and same with Alfred. And still we are seeing success, guys. It really doesn't matter what's your background, what's your color, what's your ethnicity, you know your color, your if you're male or female or sexual orientation or religion, you know, in your online world you can be anything. You really can, but you need to work. There are certain rules you need to follow, like mindset, like Alfred was saying. He was overwhelmed, right? Because you were joining all these opportunities. You had the shiny ball syndrome like I did in the beginning. Until really we meet a mentor that gives a specific, you know, a specific path, a blueprint, step by step. Okay, this is day one. This is what you do. Day two, looking over my shoulder, this is what you do next. So that was key for me, by the way. And it was key for you too, right? It's to have a mentor telling you, okay, this is what you do. You got to start working on your mindset and you got to start working on your marketing. And here are the steps. Here are the books you need to read. Here are the videos you need to watch. But do it once a day. And then we've got a 30-day program, by the way. And then obviously by the end of the 30 days, you've got to have a method of operating. So if you're a guy, if you analyze everything, this program is actually perfect for you, because we have what we call the success pill, right? Every 30 days you take one. And what the success pill is, it's just videos with step-by-step methods on how to become your own entrepreneur. I hope this makes sense, guys. So therefore, the reason why I'm going with this is, the reason why Alfred didn't have any success and Paulo didn't have any success in the past is because we were all over the place. We were overwhelmed with information. A lot of people that come to this online arena, they become overwhelmed. They don't know what to go next. It's because they don't have any structure. They don't have a mentor. They don't have a program that actually teaches them day by day, every day, what you need to do in your business to become an entrepreneur. And that's the structure that I needed, and so did Alfred. And that, therefore, the reason why we're having success, guys, is because now we have a mentor and we have structure. We're not overwhelmed. Every day we know what we need to do in our business. So we wake up in the morning and we think, okay, I know what I need to do next. So it's not like we wake up in the morning and we have no clue what to do in our business. Or let me flick through Facebook or Instagram or Twitter or whatever. No, we've got a structure. We've got income producing activities. We've got time to learn and then time to implement. So let me move on to the next question, Alfred, unless you want to say something.
No, that's it. Thank you. Good. I totally agree with you.
I'll ask you, man. I'm putting my newbie cap on here because I really want to dig into what was your breakthrough. So explain to everybody, why is the 4% different from everything else that you've done in the past? I know you've done things in the past that you actually earned commission, but then you went like, I couldn't scale it up. I didn't make really great profit or whatever. What was your breakthrough with 4%? Why did 4% offer you something that the others didn't? So
I think it's two things. First of all, is the people. I think it's very, very important. So first of all, Vic, of course, he's an amazing mentor, who is an amazing guy who can, I think he's one of the few of the successful or one of the few of the gurus who can speak in a way that basically everyone can relate to, everyone can understand, everyone can follow. Even you can be a newbie, an experienced, or even a super affiliate, right? So everyone can understand what he's saying. I think it's very, very important. And of course, he leads by example. So he is doing the hard work. We can see videos from him during at 2 a.m. So he's really, really doing the hard work and leads by example. So he's one very important difference. Still in the people side is the leadership council. So yourself and the other leaders, I think you are really, really doing a great work with your extra trainings and your extra Facebook group, extra materials. So I think it's really, really basically gives the final touch on this whole machine to work. And of course, I have to highlight the 4% support is still the people side. I think they're amazing. So it doesn't matter if it's Sunday 2 a.m. or Wednesday noon. They'll always have there to help. They reply within, I think, 30 seconds. If they can't help your problem, they will come back to you. So they are amazing. And the last element of the people side is the Facebook group. I think 25,000 members around. And the more experienced guys always have the less experience, gives value. So I really like the community. And the second difference, I think, is the design and the structure, how this whole training built. Because for me, it's very similar to the traditional education model, right? When we have kind of a curriculum, it's broken down into kind of subjects. So we have mindset, marketing, action steps. So we have kind of subjects every day. And every subject is broken down into sessions or smaller chunks. So that's why we have a success pill every day in a consumable format, in a consumable amount. So I think it's because it's built based on a traditional education model, which is, of course, very successful for centuries. I think that's why it's very, very unique and different that we can't be, basically it's impossible to be overwhelmed or confused, because basically you can't go further. Then so you have to wait 24 hours to get your next success feel. I think this is the key and I love it.
Thanks, man. This is really like going to university, but on a small budget. And the difference
definitely
the difference with the 4% is, first of all, you're not gonna get overwhelmed. Because you can't even go through the lessons. You have to go to lesson one first and then wait 24 hours for the next lesson to actually be open and you have access to it. And the reason why we do that, guys, you know, there's a reason for that, is so you don't get overwhelmed. The number one problem that I see in this business, and I had it as well, so I'm speaking from experience, is becoming overwhelmed. You join a business or a learning platform. By the way, we're more like a learning platform than a business. We're not a business opportunity, by the way, guys. Although you can make a ton of money with the 4%, we are an e-learning business where you learn how to become your own entrepreneur and create your own economy. So the reason why I always say this to everybody, and then we are different, is we don't overwhelm people. You go at your own pace, you know? We don't just allow you to come in and be, you know, bombarded with all this information. We don't do that. We do one video a day, guys. It's really, really step by step. And then guess what? The ingredient number two is we give you the support. We have our own Facebook group where we support our members, and we do actually live training with our members every Tuesday to answer your questions. So maybe you are stuck at session one. I mean, you won't be, but let's say you're stuck at session one. You know, I don't really understand this. I'm stuck with this and that. We do Q&As where you can ask us, the leaders, the people who are actually having their breakthroughs and obviously doing well with this program. We're here to support you. And it's not only about joining a business and then not having anyone to work, you know, closely with. We're actually here to support you. So as far as mentorship, you got it covered. You've got the course, you've got Vic giving you the success feels every day with one video every single day. And then you've got us, the leaders in the support group, supporting you, answering your questions, and really giving you a hand to push you forward. So therefore, that's the reason why Alfred obviously is having his his breakthrough with 4% because of, first of all, the program works. It works on your mindset and then on the marketing and traffic. And then number two is the support we have. You know, we do these live calls and we support each other. So it's very, very important that you don't feel alone. You join something and then your sponsor or whatever disappears. You know, we're here to really help you. And Alfred is nodding because he knows I'm telling the truth, right?
So exactly.
This really leads onto my third question, Alfred, which is, okay, so 4%. You already said that you had your breakthrough with 4%. Yeah, there's people watching this from all walks of life. Some of them are newbies. Some are actually more advanced. What I really want to know from you is what exactly, if there's one thing that you did different, I need to find out for everybody, obviously for everybody here watching this, what made you have your breakthrough? What was the thing that you did that you can pinpoint and say, you know what, Paulo, I was like everyone else. I wasn't having any success, but I did this. I did that. And suddenly my business changed. Suddenly I started having this success. Suddenly I had my breakthrough. So in your own words, can you tell everybody what was the thing, the one thing that you did, or two things even, that you did that transformed your business? Because a lot of people are watching this and they want to have your success too. And by the way, tell everybody what success are you having, because you're on a leaderboard, right? As a contest,
yeah, exactly.
Leaderboard going. So tell us what was that thing that made you succeed and show us some proof, obviously, so people know that you are having success.
Sure. Yeah, so basically what I did differently that even though I had some experience from different opportunities, so what I did at the beginning that I put aside all of my knowledge and put on my white belt, and basically I just blindly followed all these step by step. And of course, worked on my mindset. I come up with my goals. Anyway, what we are doing now is it kind of on one of my goals. So it's kind of, you know, coming through now. And basically, I think we had a call with you, and what we identified that what I did a bit in a wrong way, that I sent some traffic and then just waited to something happen. So I waited to my follow-up, happening. And of course, it didn't happen. And what you suggested me that, no, I have to be consistent. I have to take serious or massive actions every day. And of course, I have to go to the, it's very difficult to be live on the, you know, the webinars, because in the UK, the webinars usually in 2 a.m. or 2:30 in our time. What you suggested, believe me, just be there. And I think these two things, when I changed, I started to be success, really. So I started to be consistent with my traffic. I started to test different opt-in pages, follow-ups, and of course I started to wake up and just be on the live trainings, and it really worked. So thank you very much for your advice. It really helped for me, and now I think my best result in the leaderboard is 50 position 57. So I'm very, very happy. So these were the main breakthrough I changed. So follow the program and be massive actions every day, and turn up in the live events. So these are the main changes.
Appreciate you, man. That's a great answer, because it just confirms that everybody in my team are having success. They're doing exactly what you just said. First of all, they define their goal. And we teach this in the 4%, right? In the sessions where you need to create your goal card, so you train your mind where you want to go. And Alfred done that. Second one, we had a call, so he had the support from his mentor. And I told him, look, where you're going wrong is you're not having consistency in traffic. Take massive action. Allocate the budget for your traffic and start sending traffic. And guess what, guys? Alfred actually listened, and he took action. And what happens when you listen and you take action from the right people? You get results. It's like maths. This plus this equals that. It really is, guys. And the good thing about Alfred is he is coachable. He emptied his cup, you know. He dropped his ego. And he said to himself, you know what? I'm going to listen to people with results. So he listened to his mentor, okay? And guess what? Because he did just that, and he got the traffic from the right places, and he took massive action, the equals of that is like he's having results now. He's number 57 on the leaderboard, guys, out of like 200,000 affiliates. I mean, that's massive. That really is. And I take my hat off to you, Alfred. So really well done, dude. This could be the end of the interview. We're running at 18 minutes. I want to keep these interviews really short at 15. So, dude, I really appreciate you for what you're doing. You're a rock star, man. And therefore, the reason why you are here having this interview, because you are a rising star. I see a lot of great things happening, you know, as we go along. There will be level 2 and then level 3. We're only on level 1. Can you believe that? You're already seeing results, right? So I'm excited for you. Guys, thank you so much for watching this interview. I really appreciate you. Alfred, any last words before we say our goodbyes?
So thank you very much for having me here. And guys, just take massive action and join to the challenge, because this is only what you need. So stop any distraction. Just go and follow the step-by-step guide.
Guys, you can do this. If two foreigners can do this with broken English, guess what you can do? I believe in you. You can do this. So that's goodbye for now from me and from Alfred. And I'll see you on our next Rising Star. Thank you, guys. Love you all.